Breaking overnight right now, fire crews are on the scene of a house explosion along Ashley Drive in Rockville. Officials say the house was completely leveled. The explosion and fire damaged several homes nearby. The person who lived in the home is still unaccounted for. Otherwise, no injuries have been reported and the cause is under investigation.